Udam homeland. Yep. Alright, so let's go here. And we'll go after him.
Udam Pastria.
Oh, I need rare yellow leaf still. I don't even know if I have. Well, let's grab yellow leaf. So you say it's full. Okay, game. Alright, well. Oh, did I go too far down? Alright, was I not even supposed to go down? Yeah, this is where I'm a little lost, but. Better run. Yeah, let's just grab a couple of those. And that for what? That. There we go. Alright. So now I have to figure out how to get to you. Okay, what weapon am I matching? A. Yeah, best you hit in. Alright, maybe I do go down? Yeah, I'll go down and then climb up. Or do I need to keep, like, working my way down? I mean, thing is, I go this way. Yeah, like, I'm just not gonna get really much from that. I guess unless I just do a running jump. That's my thing. I just. Alright. Well, now I'm down here. And I just fell all the way down here. How the heck? Oh, I see the path now. Okay. I see that little road leading to him. Yep. Gotcha. Through here. Quick, eat that and run. Press through the Udam Canyons. Buddy. Got you. Alright. Oh. Let me get you back in here as well. You're my favorite. Ooh. Get him! Hey! Okay, let's keep moving. Alright. Run on through. What? Oh, it's you. I was like, who is shooting at me? Back here. Sorry. Got you. Alright. Don't I have a thing that'll make my sling more powerful, I thought? Ah. That skill. Yeah, so I need three. One, two, three, four. So I need six skill points total to get to that. Fine. I'll work my way up to that. Because honestly, that's... I thought, like, it already did that by default. Nope, doesn't do it by default. Man, it's a skill I have to get. Udam Raider Camp. Us through the canyons. Oh, hey, look. Daisha hand. Yeah, doesn't want me to go this way, sadly. Alright. Let's run all the way back around. And we'll go this way. Yeah, in general, we get more XP for takedowns, so... Alright, let's take club. Alright, got you. Search. Okay, we're gonna keep going, I think. Hunting Valley. Alright. Little Boros. We're just running through here. Reach the Udam bonfire and claim it for us. Why are you trying to get me? Okay. and light the bonfire to claim it. Okay, will do. I don't understand how, like, sometimes these things, like, just one-shot your skull, armor. Right? Yeah, so, like, that didn't get a headshot, but it, like, still killed him in one shot. That one just straight up pierced. So we have one guy somewhere, be a heavy. Oh, you're the one who called the horn. Alright, let me get you up. Probably wasn't the smartest way of doing that, but oh well. Bumps the Saja bonfire. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, reach Olus Cave. Oh, that is not a way out. Right. About 200 more meters, and then we will be at Olus Cave. And hopefully that should be the end of the Udam. Once we take care of him. And then we'll just have the Zilla, I think? I forget how it's pronounced. Alright, up we go. Alright. All I know is I need to find... Ah, this way. I thought we were a lot closer all... All right, heal her real quick. Double club. Thank you. Got you. Oop. Oop. Great. Oop. Got you. Too many heavies. All right. Oh, jeez. Heal real quick. Okay, you heal. Then I'll heal. And then where's this guy? Dead. That was nice and brutal. I loved that. Alright. Good club. All right, into Ul's Cave we go. Why? I was about to say, did you just set yourself on fire? Yeah, Tigri. Not too worried about them. Okay. Let's go this way. Alright, keep on heading in. Search the cave for Yeah, let's get you. So lucky. Heal. Get up. All right. Power in the kisser. I mean, that's kind of what this whole thing is, right? We got quite a lot of them. Can you come here? Okay, let me feed you. Alright. Dang, we're still searching for him. Ah. I was about to say, gotta be coming close. Okay. Kill old. Oh, we can't save at this moment. Alright, let's get everyone else. Get up. Ow. Got you. Ah. He's stunned. Quick. Great. Bang. Okay. Thought that would have gotten you. It did not. Oh. Let's get you up. Yeah, because I don't think I have any left, do I? Yeah, no, I do not. So, yeah, I think I messed up. I don't see any more of these left to hang. Oh, we have this one. Yeah, I died. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. Like, I messed that up, so now I at least hopefully better prepared. It's currently on one. Wrong spot. Never mind. Where? Okay, I guess that didn't count. Alright. Got you again. Sucks right now. Ow. I'm possibly dead. Yep. All right. Do I have? Yeah. I mean, honestly, like, probably the best bet. It's just getting him to not attack him. Let's see. Okay, I'm probably just gonna let. Yeah, I might just let him kill me. Yeah, just do it. Come on. Really? Are you that bad? There we go. Jesus. Cause yeah, missing those are honestly is pretty bad. I mean, supposedly that it looks like it did count. All right, landed on him. Now, whether or not I'm gonna die, yeah, I died. All right. All right, this is taking a lot of attempts. I was about to say, quit attacking him. But yes, I get he's big and he's bad, but he should not be the first thing you attack. Actually, you should, honestly, you should just try to stay away from him. Like, if I get you up, just attack all the other things. You're down again. And of course I completely missed him. Why? Because he was full on sprinting. Don't know how to prevent that. Get him. Yeah, after him. It seems like he ignores me. Nope. You need to just, okay. My beast, I think I just need to like let him die. I think I killed myself with that one. Yeah, I think I just need to let my beast die, because my beast doesn't know how to just, you know, leave him alone. Alright, firebomb, that. Actually, bow might be better. I think the bow will draw faster. All All right, there we go. That was a lot better. All right, so we got him three times. He just faked me out right there. There we go. And that should be it. Okay, you're dead. No, I wanted to get my buddy. Jeez. Okay. Oh, Nuha. Alright, well, we're gonna keep following you, my dude. Yeah, lead the way. Come on. Ah, a child. Kill a child because you're dying. Like, and it's not even like, I know Bash has had it. It's like, it's not even a Wenja child. It's literally your own. Well, yeah. Oh, they're cannibals. They have prions. I completely forgot to miss that until just now. Yeah, so they're suffering from basically mad cow disease. Definitely. Udam, the death of all. And that is that one complete. We have two more missions left. Good, good. Yes, Ul is dead. Yeah, no ears. Yes, a child not holding a baby that should be there. A shit. Yes, go kid. Are you done now? She was so disgusted. Yes, she was. The fact that I didn't give her any ears. No. No. Oh, do you not hear it anymore? Good, good. Good, good. Because as the dead should sleep. All right. Oh. Yep, that mission now complete. Udam Sanctum. I guess I have some dialogue with Da. I assume because I took out his skin. Hey, Da.
Da. Bal. Yao. Dan.
Da. Are you good, Da?
Haiwa. Ul Balar. Nu Ul Guanta.
Yes. are you dying? The prions finally get to you?
Malchasar. Mubalasar.
Yeah.
Kapal pur guardu marti bar.
Ah.
Takar.
Aw.
Ooh. Da.
Okay.
One.
Okay, Da. There you go, Da. I'm sorry. Now Da may rest. Glad we did his story before we did that to him.
Ooh, Shlau Dragwash.